Hello everyone, MC Thamizharasan here from Chennai Event Emcees and Chennai Event Entertrainers, Event Anchor, MC Trainer, MC Manager and Founder of Chennai Event Emcees and Co-Founder of Chennai Event Entertrainers. So this is a quick Facebook live on using hashtags in Facebook, not only in Facebook, any other social media. I've already run this live a couple of times, but today I want to do it in complete English for the All India audience. Because recently I've been following a couple of MCs and other event managers' profiles, and I could see that they have been using the hashtags in an incorrect way, I can say. So I'm going to share just two tips, that's it. There are a lot of tips and there are a lot of rules and regulations for using hashtags, but I'm going to share only two things. First thing, when you use an hashtag, you need to, the way you form an hashtag is, write hashtag and then the word. And then there should be a space and then the next hashtag symbol and the word. For example, when I use Chennai Event MCs, three different words, my hashtag would be hashtag Chennai without any space, and then there would be a space and then hashtag event and then space hashtag MCs. So this is how you do that. After I do this live, I'll give a comment, I'll show the exact structure of using an hashtag. So if you follow this, that would definitely give a lot of results. A lot of people are not aware why they are using hashtag. They just for namesake they are using hashtag, but there is some importance for using hashtag where people when they search in Facebook or in other social media, they will find this post. That's the reason you are using an hashtag. So this is the first rule where you use hashtag word space and then hashtag word space. This is the way you do it. And second important rule, don't use any abbreviations or any short forms in an hashtag. For example, if I say MCs, either you can use it as EMCEES or MC. Not like MCEE or EMC single ES or for example, when I say food, we cannot use an hashtag FUD. Rather, you should use the proper hashtag as FOOD. So stop using jargon, stop using short forms, cutting a few vowels or anything. Use a proper word. For example, if I say birthday, make it as BARTHDAY, don't make it as BDAY. Yes, there are a very few people who search for the short form. For example, if I'm going to have an event in my house, very rarely I search B-Day Entertainer. Rather, I would search it as Birthday Entertainer. I will not use the abbreviations. So please follow these two simple rules. One is use hashtag without space between hashtag and the word, and then a proper space between two words. And second rule, don't use abbreviations. That's it for now. To get any social media updates, like if you like to learn social media, social media marketing or SEO, I'd like to know more about MCing and event management, you can ping me on my mobile number 900-308-7198, and you can visit my websites www.chennaieventmcs.com and www.chennaievententertainers.com, and our brand new website for MC training www.chennaieventanchortraining.com. Good night, stay blessed.